In comes Panarin. Centers. It's tipped away. Lafreniere gets it back to Jacob Trouba. Here's Miller. Up ahead, Panarin fires across. He was looking for Lafreniere. Shot by Trouba. Save off the right shoulder of Mackenzie Blackwood. Lead for Duclair. He breaks in. He scores. That's what he does. Anthony Duclair with great speed. This time he was hanging, and he got the pass out and scores on the breakaway.
They scored the first goal of the game. This was after a save, and then just a long pass as Duclair got behind everybody. That's a beautiful move. He's always had offensive ability, and Kyle Burrows looked up before he got to the puck, saw Duclair down on the other end of the ice, and gave him a perfect pass.
Lead for Hertl. Over comes Gustafson. Rangers starting to change units. Chance in front. Big chance. And Granlund was stopped. Oh, a huge play by Jimmy Vesey. Back pass out. Fox to Zibanejad. Back to Fox. Looks. That's off the skate of Hertl. Zibanejad to Panarin. Panarin moving. Shooting. It scores!
Traffic in front. Kreider, the mainstay, gets right in front of Blackwood. He's looking. He's still looking for the puck when it goes off the post and in. What a shot. Blackwood has no idea that the puck is past him.
Bonino with a block. He leads all forwards in the NHL in block shots. Bonino spent the most of the last two seasons with San Jose. They score! Ryan Carpenter! It went off the glove of Jonathan Quick. He got a piece, but not enough. And the Sharks have the lead for the second time.
Moved up to third line center. And Rangers had it. And can't clear it. Cooley lost it. And eventually the shot just off the glove. Over the pad. So the Rangers had a chance to clear two of their players, Gustafson and Cooley.
And I think David Quinn did a good job coaching him up. And he's helped him to come to play. Lundgren scored on the rebound! It's Artemi Panarin again! His 12th multi-point game of the season. Artemi Panarin.
It's in Trocheck. Behind the net, he'll try and stuff it in. Right there. Good save by Blackwood. But no one picked up Panarin, who was all alone in front. He had three players around him. Here's the move. That's a beautiful first save. But Blackwood had no chance.
And Schneider back forth. McDonald on him. 3:25 to go. First period. Tied 2-2. Schneider moves in. Ahead by Brzezinski, and Fritz scores! Oh, what a setup! Kreider to Zibanejad, a thing of beauty! Rangers lead 3-2.
Poor coverage in front of the San Jose net. There it is again, the pass from Kreider and Zibanejad. Blackwood's big, but he wasn't big enough there.
BC and Goodrow with Miller and Schneider for the Rangers. Here's McDonald again. Gets it back and shoots. Save. No! It went by Quick. It got through him. And the Sharks score on the power play on the big shot by McDonald. The game is tied 3-3.
And then this last shot, I'm not sure that they even saw. It looked like it went off the post and then maybe off Quick and in. Here comes a shot again from McDonald. Duclair was there.
That's blocked in front by Fox. Cleared out. It's past Benning, racing toward Lafreniere. He's tripped up. Got the shot off. It's a penalty shot.
Starts with Fox. Fox gets the puck up the boards, and then the misplay by Benning as Panarin moved it up a short time ago.
Alexi Lafreniere against Mackenzie Blackwood on the penalty shot. Lafreniere is stopped by Blackwood.
Tender. You'll see him fake the backhand there, and then back to the forehand. Blackwood did a nice job staying with him.
Wow.
He wouldn't go for that move right there. Nice save.
Out in front, stopped by Quint Miller to Trouba. Bonino, nice pass to the net. Score! Will Cooley with a beauty. Rangers lead 4-3.
It starts with Miller. Holds on to it. Off the glass to Trouba. Trouba looks up. Throws it into the air so that Bonino can knock it down. And then the streaking. Will Cooley. In stride, takes the pass and the quick wrist shot. Beautiful little pass. Cooley doesn't have to slow down at the blue line. And that beautiful wrist shot gives the Rangers the lead.
Benning bumped on the play by Panarin. Up the boards, Duclair has it. Little pass to Zetterlin, knocked away by Miller. Picked up. Running deep, backhander Brzezinski, save. Rebound, score! Artemi Panarin!
See him right there, reaches, now he keeps it alive, he'll get one shot, Blackwood has trouble with it, and eventually Panarin puts it in.
And he moved it up to Lafreniere. Trocheck tied up, Ohochuk fell down, Rangers able to keep it in, Panarin passed through to Miller, Miller with room, shoots, he scores! Outstanding D, and the Rangers lead 6-3.
That Panarin made. Then he made another one on the other side before ending up with the puck, stealing it, and getting it to Miller for the goal. But not more than a couple in the offensive zone in this period.
Fox with a keep in. Zibanejad has it. Try to get it to Kreider. Anthony Duclair scored the first goal of the game. That's redirected, save, put it on the rebound. Zetterlin. Young Fabian Zetterlin breaks the Rangers' streak of three goals.
The long cross-ice pass is defended. And then here comes Duclair with his speed. Zetterlin with the rebound.
Able to move it up to Tomas Hertl. Taken away by Lafreniere. Hertl takes it back, moves in on Miller, waits, finds a trailer, down the middle, Addison, they score! A redirection in front by Barabanov. He just came back from injury, and look out, it's 6-5.
Well, Addison, I believe, came off the bench, got the pass. You won't see him yet. Hertl will stop up and find him. He waits, and there's Addison. Comes to the middle, and again, a wide open player in the side of the net. So the first one was a rebound, this one was a redirection. No chance on either of those two goals.
Redlund comes in, does he get a shot off? Yes, but he missed wide, and this one is over. What a wild back and forth game, and the Rangers win it 6-5.